How do you know who people in there? Oh, one.
Yo, Big Man Ting, yeah. Welcome to the Friday Night Rant, the most dangerous show, bruv, ever, blad. Big Man Ting, it's me, Castillo.
Boy, gang, who's this?
Blow it. Look at me.
radiating right now.
Brown in the fucking building.
Big Man Ting, see, it's a special thing, bruv.
Special guest.
Yeah, do you know what? This is how Link Up is pagans, yeah? Like, literally, they use our thing, yeah, to promote VV's thing on Monday. Now, fucked up that is. Now, rude that is. She's got a Love Island thing. You didn't clock, man. She's got a Love Island thing.
You know,
you clock, they never sent it to any of the other things, yeah. They sent us to this thing, man, because it's live.
It's the rant, come on.
No. I'm just being a hater. You know what I'm saying? When I saw the set, you got a big background. I was like, yo, they got animations and fish and shit, man. I was like, yo, this is legit, man. This is live.
Come on.
Big Man Ting, yeah. So how's everybody? See, why I got to feel like the media, like I'm talking to you lot, bruv? You lot of chat, bruv.
Chat to me, bruv. Chat to me, I'm the guest.
Oh yeah, true sir. How are you?
First and foremost, boom.
Oh yeah, Ting.
That's a potion. Big Man Ting. Get done already, boom.
Tell them about the flavours, you. This one's looking extra dark, bruv.
Yeah. See this one here? This is the extra strong. Lick off your head back. Make you go 10 rounds with your gal.
Big Man Ting. What's the next one?
You see it? The next is just the same, but except for this. When it says X,
what's the super dark one?
Just cool, man. You drink that, you start wiring your gal back.
No, but that's the super. Is the super dark one the most potent one? Yeah.
Just cool, man. Pass me that one.
One that tastes
Big Man
like
Ting,
piss.
This is that Matt Hancock special, bro. You do this, you cheat on your fucking wife, bro. That's how serious it is. You fucking spend everybody's money, bro. Fuck over the NHS and fuck people's wives with this, bro. This is serious take. This right here, bro. Fucking
that's
wives, bro.
That will make you shit.
Get me? No. Big Man Ting. Real talk, cool. That's that Matt Hancock special, bruv.
They got Big Belly Kitchen. You had the prawns.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Listen, not a joke, Ting. Prawns, deveined, clean.
Clean.
Deveined? What does that mean?
That means the shit's out of it.
Bruv, I just eat the whole prawn of the show, bruv.
You eat worthy things.
So, wait, then what? You just eat the shit at the back of it?
No, I didn't know. Like, I like the shell with the leg bit in it. So, I like the crunch.
Wait, what prawn you eat? What's with the leg? He doesn't cook,
that's
the
why.
The leg bit, like, you know when it comes to seafood, bro, and people just like, I just bite the whole thing.
Yeah, them ones.
With the leggy bits, like, the long bits.
You just eat everything.
Yeah, bruv, it's nice. I like to feel like I'm in the Philippines, bruv.
So, you suck out the head as well?
Bruv, I bite the whole thing.
The eyes and
I like to feel like I'm in the jungles of Vietnam, bruv. Just eating everything like raw, bruv. I'm plant based, bruv.
So you eat haggis and all them.
No, I don't know. What's the haggis?
Yeah.
What's haggis?
Matt said, yeah. Why you saying it? You asked what it is.
Pig's blood, in it, or is that black pudding? Sheep intestine.
I like tripe. You guys like tripe?
No.
Tripe is the ting, bruv.
For dogs.
Tripe is nice. The inside of a cow's stomach. You lot are Caribbean, bruv. You should love that shit.
Nah, man.
That's for dogs, brother.
You don't like tripe?
No.
Mad ting. You guys ever had thingy? Frog legs.
I'm a pescatarian. I don't eat that.
Yeah, she eats only
crab legs.
And fish. And
fish.
No meat.
No meat.
Mad ting.
So everybody stop trying to send me your shit fucking tough steak and wings and all of that. I don't want it. I don't fucking want it.
Have you ever got food poisoning from? Have you ever eaten that?
No.
I got food poisoning from some food, yeah. I ate it, bruv. It gave me that instant diarrhea, bruv. It's that Amazon Prime diarrhea. I ate it. I was like, oh shit.
No, from where though?
I'm not going to say it ever in life.
Why? Why?
I'm never going to say it in life.
Why not?
Never.
Oh, you rate them,
they paid me, so I'm never going
to.
So they're the hardest thing ever.
They paid you.
So anyone
ate the food.
Anyone that's been
run your belly, and you never said nothing.
But maybe I'm just allergic to it. You know what I mean,
allergic to it. Maybe what the fuck did they give you?
I don't know what it was, but maybe I'm allergic to it because
anything,
that food is lit. That food's the litest
for the £100
promo. What did you eat though?
I don't know, man. So you could try and figure out. People figure out if I say.
Mm-mm.
That is too funny. Mago said anything for the 100. You're right as well, yeah. Big Man Ting, you know that 100 drops in the Monza. You're like,
come
yo,
on,
lit, bruv.
But again,
lit. Living
so
life.
They gave you a ton to promote their food business, but you decided to eat it.
I ate it and I had the instant food poisoning, bruv.
Shit up and piss up.
I was like, ah, like, do you know what I mean? And you know, it's potent when it lasts a week, bruv.
So why did you say nothing? Did you even message them and say, brother?
No, because it might just be me.
How can it just be you, though?
What? I don't know, man. They must have been marinating that in their bum hole, man.
No, sometimes when you get food poisoning, some people, you can go out to dinner. All that. My man got the food poisoning. You know what I mean?
For real,
yeah. Sometimes you never know. Like, the worst food poison I ever got was from KFC in Greenford, bruv.
Greenford?
I swear to God, yeah. Like, I was like shitting and vomiting at the same time, bruv. Nah. I was like, how's that even work, bruv?
What did you do? Because shitting or you did
both
vomiting on the floor on your face?
No, like, I was like, and then I was vomiting on his face.
Like, and then I had to switch.
You definitely.
What?
The dude
smashing up. What? It was mad. And it had bile, bruv. You know the ones where there's like water, bruv.
Nothing. Acid.
Yeah, you're just like, bruv. You're just dying now. It's mad.
Shit. Mad.
Big man thing, look, there's somebody called Joke Man. Somebody, I'm back. Castello, you're getting leaked next week. This person's been saying this for every week. Who is this person?
What are they saying about my tea? Because they love to bring up the tea.
What tea you got?
Teeth.
What? Teeth. I've always said the tea. I was like, what's the tea? What I got hella shade room excited right now. I was like, yo, what's the tea, man? V. What's the tea on
you? You've just triggered them to do that.
I love it. Space tea.
There's nothing wrong with your teeth, though.
There ain't.
What do people say about your teeth?
When you got money, you're allowed to have them teeth.
You're allowed to have them.
Nah, but there's nothing wrong. You know, gap teeth is nice, though.
Yeah, I'm closing that bad boy up.
Not if you're broke.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I see.
If you're broke with gap teeth, you're fucked. Mm-hmm. She's got money, so she's allowed. Steve-O's
got money. How do you know her bank business? You got money. You got bare money.
She's my friend.
You got bare money, though.
She's got dough.
You have a lot. You're not on universal credit.
I've got dough. Universal credit. I've just quit the bar job, about a year ago. Come on, man. I'm just, yeah.
How much you get for it? Let me see if you tell us. How much universal credit give you then?
Don't answer that, V.
Yeah, you're
cool.
Know what?
Don't answer that.
Like, that's a lawyer, bro. Look at him. It's sick. I like that.
That's my dog.
Yeah, I like that. Do you know what's how link ups fuckery today, bro? We ain't got no news, bro. We just come in cold, bro. No brief, bro. It's mad. Now just chatting, bro.
So, what's been happening in your week? What's been going on?
Wait, me?
Yeah.
They don't want to know about me.
Nah, I'm talking to you. All right. What's happening?
So, what's been happening?
What do you mean they don't want to know about you?
They said your teeth are lovely.
Oh, bless you. Who are you?
Some guy called J-Man.
You could get the front. Oh, he wants to be you so bad.
Man said you could get the front. Why you said he could get the front, bro?
Front, man.
Somebody said V stinks of rain and pom-pom.
Yeah, you're mumma.
Rain and pom-pom.
That's
what
a bit
the
mad.
Fuck?
That's a bit of a that's mad. Rain and the person's wrote like 20 times of like, they got like some sort of
they
want to
shout
problem.
Out, bro.
Yeah, fuck them. Don't
they got like real mental health problems, bruv. Mm-mm. Somebody said Castillo's scared of Jeremy Gang's eyes and Jeremy Gang's word because his eyes are real small.
Jeremy.
Is your name even Jeremy?
Boy, they can call me Thomas if it makes
I was about to say, that's not even your name. That's mad. That's mad.
You know who that is? You know who called me Jeremy? What's his name?
The Notorious.
The Choke Man, whatever.
Yeah, the Notorious. Notorious.
Who's the Choke Man?
He basically choke slammed his girl.
The Choke Slammer.
Yeah, he was abusing his girl.
I was about to throw him in front.
Choke slammer.
Yeah, yeah, legit, like grabbed up his girl, gave her the panda eyes.
Nah, so that's mad.
Yeah.
Both eyes black enough.
I don't even want to talk on it because he might buck me at the next event or
nah,
something.
Nah, man, you don't want
to
buck.
He was going to choose trying to fight J Gang.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, he didn't want to come.
Yeah, he said
don't
he came down to
play
Brixton.
Yourself, brother. Don't
play yourself, man. I told you, Brixton Street Gym, man, we're there.
Brixton Street.
They got Terrell, man.
Do some aerobics, man. Oh, man.
there's the ring there, man. I told you, come down, man. We can have a shit.
V, if you had to do some like YouTube boxing, who'd you box? Which guy would you box?
Nobody. I'm friends with everybody.
What's her name? ZZ Mills.
No way.
Would you bang her up?
That's my never.
No, if you had to fight, do you reckon you would win?
Of course. I'm knocking it out.
We're playing.
J-Gang wants to fight me in a YouTube boxing match.
I think he could have you.
Ah! Yeah. Yes, bro. Yes, bro.
Do you know, I don't like when people do that. I'm not even hench, so that's mad.
Doesn't matter. You don't need to be hench.
No, that's what I'm saying. I'm not hench. That's why it's mad when people say, like, that's
you
mad.
You know what it is? Because the shirt's tight and that.
Yeah, no, this is extra medium. It's medium.
You go to gym every day, bro.
No.
Sponsors, holla.
Does he go gym?
Oh,
yeah. But I gain weight, like, I've gained some weight in the past 2 months. I was feeling a bit feeble. Do you know them ones there?
No,
you know when you're walking underground,
they eat a cake and say they've put on weight.
No. Do you know what it is? You know when you're on London Underground and somebody's barging, you just like your shoulder flies back. You're like, yo, I ain't got no balance, bruv.
No, because you're relaxed, innit? You're relaxed.
Still though,
you're relaxed like your hair, bro.
This guy. My God.
I was looking for some bundles. I am.
My God, you lot are funny. See, this is mad because you lot are actually brothers. This is New Zanza Potion Hat. I just realized.
Ah, yeah. Don't worry, I got you, man.
This guy, you know when people say they got you for like 4 weeks?
I got you.
They've never got you, man. You've never had
you.
You
don't drink.
Huh?
You don't drink?
Nah, I've been trying to chill out for a while.
You don't drink alcohol?
No, really. I do. When I drink, I drink hard, like,
do
proper.
Madness. I want to get you drunk and make you eat.
Nah, man. The last time, What did she say?
Just get you mad drunk so you can eat the vajayjay.
See, that's you can't say that. You're in a relationship. No, you're not. We spoke last time. You're not in a relationship.
Why are you speaking to her on that level, bro?
You know J-Gang is. You lot get deep, like real deep.
Well, if what? It needs, like, he
like you know him though, a minute.
Yeah.
See what I mean? You know what's behind the shades.
Yeah, of course.
You know what I mean? You really know him.
Look, he wants to know.
I want to know this guy. Do you know what I mean? This guy comes in and you'd never know anything about him, ever.
You ain't even got to, like, your. So what did you do? What'd you do with yourself?
You don't want to come Brixton. He thinks you're
going to go Brixton. I love Brixton. I love Brixton. I'm from West.
Man said he loves Brixton. Yeah. What do you love about Brixton?
Everything.
What's everything?
Brixton's beautiful.
Why is it beautiful?
Nah, Brixton. I had my ex-girlfriend Brixton, like from Streatham side. So I was
practically not Brixton,
there.
Brother.
So which girl did you have in Brixton?
What do you mean? No, it's like
what's
a long-term relationship.
About Brixton?
Everything, bruv. I get bare love in Brixton. Like, I love it. I feel at home in Brixton. In Ealing, it's a bit weird. Everybody's a bit shifty in Ealing, bruv.
In Ealing.
Ealing's a bit dead. You've never been Uxbridge?
Nah.
Yeah, I've been there before.
Shit, bruv. Shit. You've been to the Chimes, bruv.
Is there any black people in that area?
There's bare, bruv.
Oh, okay.
But when you go to Uxbridge, that's when man them start having fringes, black people. And it gets very dangerous. Like,
perm hair.
Yeah, they start having like fringes with quiffs. Like, yeah. Oh. With the JLS shirts, they're still doing that.
Is that your ends?
Do you know what's dread about this? I always do the chatting, yeah? I wish this guy chatted his roast the whole time, man. This is why I don't like chatting, bro. My God. What's it? Whoa. One sec. No. Madman Mark, I got a question for V. I have Castillo and J-Gang. Who do you think would be better in bed?
Boy, I love a train, so you know what I mean?
You can't ask her nothing. She won't be serious.
That's mad. I like that.
I'm serious.
Look, what's this? Remember this rope? Castillo was pressuring a girl to beat. She recorded it on the slide and have the thing. And this guy keeps on talking about shot. This nigga's been saying this for 4 weeks, you know. He made 8 fake profiles telling me this. And I was like, bruv, just send me the proof so I can see it. I put it up. Still no proof, bruv.
Where did he get that from? Something.
I don't know, bruv.
Bro, listen, on the internet, people could say, oh, yeah. I know, your mom was fucking a dog.
And you'd be like, yeah,
bro. And then someone would be like, yeah, for real.
For real, yeah.
I know the person that was there when his mom was fucking a dog. Yeah. IV, quickly, just say his mom was fucking a dog. Yeah. His mom was fucking a dog. This and one, then people would be like, oh shit, your mom was fucking true. A dog.
This one would ask
for
me,
a week.
Have you ever been trolled by that girl Yelda? I believe that's it, who it is.
No, do you know what?
You know who Yelda is, though?
No, I know of her because I've infamous. Seen people, but she hasn't come to me and I appreciate that. Thank
she's
you,
infamous, girl. You know, I don't know.
I'm sure she's in jail.
Yeah, that's what. Yeah, that's what people are
fake.
Saying.
She's out. She's not out. She's trolled someone recently who I know and said I'm not in jail.
So she's
still.
This that bitch right there, bruv. Joke, man. There she is, right there, bruv.
Hi, Yelda. Big up yourself.
Big man Ting. Stay shook. Stay. Keep your mental health up, man.
I don't play with people like that, bro.
Big man Ting.
Are you listening, man?
Yelda's got bigger stress to worry about, man. She's probably out here using her hand as toilet paper.
That's mad. She's from the ends as well. I heard.
Which ends, boy? Like nobody knows you.
It's a ball bit of silence. You said she's from the ends.
I don't want to blow anything up.
She's from South London. I couldn't believe. She's actually from South London.
South East, but yeah, moving on.
Matting. I assume she was like from Uxbridge, Rev.
No.
She was on Christopher Savage, innit?
There's got to be something that's going to dizzle.
Anyway, let's stop chatting about this bitch before she gets this whole thing blocked off, Rev.
I fool.
Mad. Get me this whole thing get blocked off, Rev.
Mad.
Real talk.
So how was your week anyway, Castillo?
Rev, you know what's fucked up about this? You niggas ain't even told me about your week. Now you just divert back to my fucking
about
week.
That.
Don't worry about
you.
Don't worry about my
don't
week.
Worry.
My
you
week
know,
I spent...
Your team...
No, do you know what I was doing, to be fair? All week, yeah, I've been trying to like just drink bare water. My week's kind of dead.
I got some squirt for you to drink.
Your squirt looks like it'd be kind of putrid, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro.
What
the fuck?
I hate it. Don't bring me back on.
Have I ever drank squirt?
Yeah.
It just tastes like tangy water, bro.
My days. Man said tangy water.
It tastes like Zaza potion. It tastes exactly like that.
Okay.
1-0
But to be fair, yeah. Do you know what the matter is? I was watching some mad porn, yeah, last night, yeah. And it was this Asian lady, and like she was like let this white thing pee in her mouth, and then the thing started dabbing cigarette butts in her tongue. I was
like, a girl piss in your face?
Never. That's a bit mad though. That's like the degrading.
Would you drink a girl's piss?
Like in the act of eating pussy.
You see his face?
Like in the act of eating pussy.
Yeah.
Yeah, if she's squirted, then yeah. Fuck
no,
it.
No.
But like, there's in a cup, like.
Wait there.
Like some Prosecco, bro. Like, no.
You said squirt is two different things.
Two girls in one cup, but obviously that's just shit, innit?
No. I'm talking about when a girl's climaxing.
Two different things.
Are you talking about urination? No. That's mad.
Yeah, so what piss do you think I was doing? Piss.
I thought you were talking about squirt, bro. I was talking about squirt.
I said piss.
Oh, man, I thought you said squirt, bro. That's a different thing.
You know I never said squirt.
No, I thought you meant squirt, bro.
You never said squirt.
Do you know what's mad, yeah? Do you know what's mad about J-Gang? I think J-Gang has a mad perverse sex life, bro. I think you're getting whipped. Chains, yeah, I think he does. I think like
I
you.
I wonder. What's what?
I think J-Gang has a beautiful white woman at home, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna lie.
Do you think?
look at her face.
I think J-Gang, he loves his chocolate gang. Do you?
Why are you saying do you when you know him? You know.
No, but I don't know what he. I don't look at none of that shit. This is bro, so it's like nah.
See, I like you lot's friendship, you know. I like that. It's nice.
Well, I still fuck him. Incesting is nothing.
So what's the closest you lot have ever gone?
What?
Well, fuck are you even
did you touch the balls?
In between the thighs.
Hey, oh, he looked in between your thighs?
Never in this life, no way, stop it.
Costello, we don't
do you know what? Do you know what's a bit mad, yeah? Like, do you know what's mad? This is how I knew you wanted Vivi to come, like, you got groomed here, because this guy never has a shape up, bruv. He got a shape up.
Oh,
yeah, right. He came here special occasion, bruv. Yeah, I'm just saying.
Last week, he was like, Rod,
I don't remember that, bruv. There's no proof.
I haven't spoke to I go in his lives every day, all of that. I have not spoke to him about even coming on. Just today, only the last hour, I said, bring some.
What now?
Nice. So what's it? How was you lot's week then? What'd you lot do?
My week was good. I was all right. I was here yesterday. Yeah.
What was you doing yesterday?
Yeah. That's it.
Oh, you said meeting the thing.
That's a sick one.
Meeting
the thing. What was you doing? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a real
touch. We working, baby. We working.
They're working on something new, innit?
The Love Island thing. We've seen it promoted, bruv. This guy, I hear people say that. You know people like, yeah, we're working. We're doing things. You're like, what are you doing, bruv? Make you sound like you're irrelevant, bruv. Yeah.
Are you going to watch Love Island?
Yeah, I love Love Island.
Well, oh
yeah.
Whether you watch it or not, you just better.
You don't watch Love Island.
I'm gonna watch it now because she's on there.
She's not really on there.
Yeah, but she's reviewing.
I'm just saying, like, you know what I mean?
The emotional face as well, like, you know, she's not.
No, I'm just saying that, like, the way you said it, like, she was gonna be in there, like, text.
Nah,
you know what I mean?
Well, she's reviewing it.
Black gal on there like me.
But what's it? So have you seen like the cast already in that?
No. I haven't. I'm just going to watch the show. When's the show? Monday, yeah?
Monday.
I'm going to watch it still.
The main thing is just to come to the Sunday, you know what I'm saying? So don't worry about the show.
What's it? They've put here, Matt Hancock Affair. Have you not seen that? Matt Hancock's a G, you know, I'm not going to lie.
You think he's a G?
He just broke the regulations.
Because I don't think he gives a fuck about, like, man looks, literally comes on there just taking a piss every day on the news. He don't give a fuck.
He don't give a shit, but it's like, bro. It's nothing new, innit?
They're all doing that shit. Like, if you was handling the COVID thing, wouldn't you just be sending your... I'd be sending a piece to my virgins too, I'm not going to lie.
Sending a piece?
Like, you know how they, like, they low-key send money to, like, they finesse money to other people so that, like, yeah, so, like, J Gang's going to do the contract, the track and trace. Yeah. It's like, yo, Jay, hold a little 15 mil in that.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Of course.
Just go and, like, just do a little YouTube video thing, like, just say that's the budget and that. That's what they're doing, bruv.
Do you reckon... What, have you seen the thing with Joshua?
Oh.
Anthony Joshua.
Yeah, do you think they paid him to do
it? Yeah, of course, bruv. He was looking like a robot.
You look nervous, innit?
Yeah, he's like, make sure you take
You know why I like Wiley? Wiley was at, yo. Yeah, I respect your team, Joshua. But what? We're not even on what you're on.
We're not
even the biggest bad man right now saying that. We're not following. It's time for us to stand up. Get me?
Of course. Do you know what? Yeah,
they offered me shit. To try and direct.
You're in the India money, man.
Listen.
Well, they offered you some bread for
They offered me a lot of bread.
How much they offer you?
Shit, man.
You should have done it.
You know, when I thought about it, and I said,
it's whoever takes it. If you said, yeah.
But that's the thing, yeah.
If they offered me money, I say, yeah, the vaccine, yeah, man, it's good for your skin.
This nigga right here, boy. You know, sell out a whole people, boy. You know what I'm saying? It's sell out a whole people, man.
Whoever wants to believe to take it, it's up to them. You'll be an idiot. If you do,
true.
You're getting this. You know, this whole life is getting blocked off, boy. Once the government see this live, they're taking off.
Pay me, I'll promote it.
Do you know what I mean?
Oh wait, no, take back my cheers. I can't, man.
But to be fair, you know when AJ was on, it just looked hella like
stage. The camera was all misty.
Yeah, it looked a bit awkward.
2020.
But I didn't watch all of it. Did he actually say he's taking it? Was he taking it?
No, I don't think.
I don't think he's taking that shit now.
Yeah, because
he's saying it's a good idea.
Oh
no,
see, they just told me to basically just talk about it and the statistics and. Not even I'm going to take it or I'm thinking. They just told me, and I still couldn't even do that. Racks as well.
I'm not gonna lie. It's mad how they thought that you could influence me to take a vaccine. I'd be like, hell no. As soon as I see, like, yo, don't. I'd be like, I'm taking the vaccine. I'd
be like, oh, no, Vivi Brown. Yeah.
So what? Wouldn't you do it for the bag?
No. Do you know what it is? Yeah, I feel like one of my worst things that I think you do in life is like be some kind of sellout, like where you're telling people to do some shit, and in 5 years, in 10 years' time, somebody's like, yo, like you just get the advert, like, have you been injured, and have you did get some compensation and some shit? That's what I just feel like in 10 years' time, people's gonna be talking about, yo, fam, I just went blind, and now I'm responsible. I'm literally responsible for the fact that you took that shit.
You know, all the family's gonna come in. Yeah, I ain't got time.
To be fair, once they said like you can't sue them if anything happens to you, I'm like, nah, I'm good.
I'm not doing it.
I'm very good.
But is it Matthew Hancock? Whatever.
Naughty. Matthew, yeah.
And the woman's she's married too.
Yeah,
right?
She's married.
It's mad. They might as well just leave that one another and just get.
Do you know
together.
What? Yeah, that's the power of like money, isn't it? Like it's all is. Man's got the COVID contract. He can send you a nice little bag.
You're at work every day. Sometimes you just need to fuck your work husband. Sometimes.
And Matt Hancock, man, that's a man.
You know what I mean?
Do you know what? The real shame is that man at home, like thinking, "Rob, my wifey fucked this guy." banging.
I don't even like watermelon. Sorry, off topic, but he just does it for me.
Zaza.
Let me try some. Nah, but you know the mad thing? Imagine being at home as a man, being like, yo, my wifey fucked man Hancock. Like, how'd you feel? Like, you're just looking at his receding hairline every day when he's giving you the COVID. And man's saying you can't go outside. That'd be mad.
I feel it for his wife, obviously, because look at her. Do you know what I mean? She's
kind of Chris, though. She's like...
You like the...
like she looked
tick ginger things.
No, she's not. No, his wife. I thought he meant exciting. Exciting's like...
What's the sighting? Where did he meet the sighting? What was he doing with the sighting?
She's his aide. She gets 15 grand a year from being his aide.
And he was just...
1.5 or 5.
Yeah,
five.
For sucking the balls. $15,000 to suck some balls, bruv. That's mad. I know gal that I do that for less, bruv.
For free,
to get into this trick, bruv. It's a real life, bruv.
TBH, I'll do it for free.
That's mad. Can you imagine that?
And I don't spit.
That is a mad trick.
Do you reckon that's what do you believe that was really going on?
Yeah, there's pictures, man. There's like a real picture. He's by the door.
I saw the pictures, but don't you think it's a setup or...
I feel like man is just an idiot, bruv. Man literally just right in front of the CCTV camera. Yeah, just like,
who gave that CCTV? That's mad. That's what I was...
Somebody snaked him nicely.
He's lost his job for what, a little bot? To sell it to the paper, you get a little 10.
I saw his job's gone. He's fucked.
Well, I don't know.
We don't know. He must not have given a contract to Bridget. Like, oh, is it like that? Yeah, cuz. You're not going to give me a little 10 million, bruv, for my little contract. All right, yeah, cool, cuz. Yeah. All right, skiing.
That's mad.
Man said skiing.
Yeah. Man said skiing. You know, the man's a skiing.
He couldn't have got that much. Or didn't... Yeah, he could have actually, because it's
15 grand is a bit mad. But then again, they said that she was probably getting maybe some other money as well on the side.
Do you think?
That's mad. He probably handpicked that thing as well, bruv. And if you went on his Instagram page this morning, he says like recruiting women for like jobs. That was actually a story. Check on Twitter.
Recruit me.
Like basically, he was basically looking for new applicants.
Recruit me.
Would you suck his balls though, Matt Hancock, for 15 grand?
No, I can't.
Yeah.
Do you know what?
1 million.
I like dark chocolate.
1 million. Matt Hancock's balls could be white chocolate, bruv. Real talk.
Can fist me for a meal. I don't give a shit.
But you won't fuck Matt Hancock?
No, I would. For a meal, yeah, I would.
Would you lick his nipples for a meal?
Yes.
Of course you would.
You mad? I'll do it for 10 bags.
Mad thing.
Five bills.
No, those bills. Five bills. A monkey, okay. Though. You're mocking it now. Now you're taking the piss.
I'm joking.
You're definitely joking.
I'm joking.
But you know what? Truth be told, a lot of people are just looking at him saying, like, I can't believe he did that, but that guy could probably fuck a lot of people's wifeys anyway. He's got peas, bruv.
Yeah.
That's not the only one he's been fucking.
Yeah, come Boris on, been fucking bad girl too.
You Boris.
I swear Boris got like five baby mums. He's the yardie, bruv.
I swear he's got one baby mother, man.
I think he has another baby mom.
I didn't even know. Like, I don't know.
We're probably slandering right now. We'll get murdered as soon as you go home, babe.
I don't want to be involved.
You said that.
Man.
I've got things going.
Boris is wild, man. You can tell Boris is wild. He just jumps up and just walks outside. Right.
You
don't even brush.
Boris will get you licked down for 5 grand, babe. You'll just be going home one day and you'll be like, yo, walk on, fam. You know what's going to distract you, babe? Yo, walk.
Quick wetting.
Okay. A slump on your door, man.
You know what I watched, yeah? I watched friggin' Putin. His interview. What's his name? Vladimir
Putin.
I don't know who
that guy's
is.
President by force, bro.
Listen, you see that them men leave. There? They're men that are serious.
What is it? Where? Who is that?
And he's the Russian president. Yeah, and he won't leave, bro. He will never leave.
No, listen.
I don't want to talk about that shit. Yeah,
yeah, you're scared. It gets real serious, doesn't it?
But listen, the interview.
You talk about Jake. Go on.
There was.
Educate me.
Educate me. I think it was an Englishman interviewing him, but he's asking him questions. Yeah, but the way how he's answering the questions is you can just tell he's a serious man.
Bruv, of course he's a serious man. And that's why we're not talking about him, bruv, because I'm not about to go home and some man just comes up to me.
Like, listen.
Bruv, you go home and somebody's be like, yo. Like, yo, what the fuck?
I've got Love Island to do and shit. Bruv. I want to make it home.
Bruv. You just get jabbed by something, go home the next day, like, yo, how got AIDS? Like, right, like, I just ordered some Chinese food yesterday, I got AIDS. Like, what the fuck? Like, what's going on, bruv?
Nah, man, I respect my man's gangster still.
Yeah, we all do, Putin. We all respect your gangster. And the Chinese.
All of us.
We respect the Chinese also, bruv. Cause
I respect everyone.
Bruv, of course, bruv, Putin, bruv, them man, yeah, they got to... Did you ever hear that story on the news like a few years ago where that guy was... He left Russia and he was just living in England. And then literally some guy spiked his drink and the guy like got some mad poisoning.
No.
These men literally just saw him in a restaurant. He just put something in his drink and then he got poisoned and he died 3 days later. And then they got the CCTV cameras and it was these two Russian men that, because the guy was an ex-KGB guy. Yeah,
and nothing happened to the men.
No, they disappeared.
I'm saying, I ain't got time. That's what I'm saying. I love, bro. Russia. Yeah,
they're on you. You just baited up their hole. You just snitched,
bruv. It's all like this, bruv. Imagine that, man. That's called snitching on Sky News, bruv. Man, it's on big Sky News, you know.
I ain't saying it's on Sky News.
It's on Sky News.
I will do the Friday night rant when he's dead.
Big bad sick, bruv. I'm telling you, Putin's serious, you know, bruv.
Oh, fuck.
I watched something here on Vice News on YouTube, yeah. and they were basically talking about something called Crocodile. Have you ever seen Crocodile?
No. What
Crocodile on Vice News, yeah. And then basically these men, yeah, they're like in El Salvador, bruv. Shout out to El Salvador, bruv. Yeah. And then literally just be in the back of a cab, yeah.
El Salvador.
El Salvador, bruv. That's how you really pronounce it, bruv. El Salvador, bruv.
Bro, he may eat his country.
It's really El Salvador, bruv. So like literally these people get in an Uber, yeah. And then the Uber man will just turn around like this, like, you've been in jail, you've got this up. But that, yeah. And next thing, you woke up and man's on top of you, bruv, fucking the shit out of you. No, bum fucking you. In 4K, bruv. It's real shit.
Your imagination is mad.
It's a real life story. I'm not even making it up. It's a real life thing.
You said, a man's looking this
way. Yeah. No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't, bruv. Is that this, bruv? Like, no, yeah. Next thing you know, you're in the bed getting bum fucked, bruv. It literally just seemed like.
Where did you find this on?
Vice News, YouTube. The Crocodile, bruv. Crocodile, it's a real drug. Fucked. They're doing pellets and it's a flower.
You're fucked.
Real shit, bruv.
I said real shit. How did you find that?
Don't you ever watch Vice News?
No.
Don't you ever watch, like, they show these things in Jamaica, like the people in the gully?
Uh-oh. I think I have.
Yeah, that's Vice. Yeah.
Wait, I've seen the certain things on. Yeah.
And then they got the Wulin Dog Festival when they're cooking and eating dogs.
Now, you do the madness. So if it ain't
would you eat dog?
Nah.
Now, if you was in a mad country and
I'm about to have some rice and dog meat. I'm good, you know, fam. That's a bit mad. Nah, it depends where you're at, you know. I guess you know.
Do you eat zebra then?
Yeah. I would eat snake, crocodile.
So that means you've been to that. What's that place in Camden?
Nah, you're wicked. You know, you're
Camden. You know,
you're Western Sebastian.
How? What's that place? There's a place.
People out, man.
Huh?
Camden.
Shaka Zulu, yeah, they do zebra and fucking.
Oh, for real, I need to go there.
They tiger skin and shit.
Tiger skin, you know.
That's definitely not the skin. That's definitely whatever the something fuck. Else. That is definitely something else. But you, if you eat meat, you can eat anything. You
nah,
can
man, no one, no.
J Gang and season.
No, not when you watch the Yulin Dog Festival, bruv. They just pull up to the dog, bruv. They just like literally. Grab the dog, bruv, yeah. And they throw it on the back, bruv.
I've seen the picture.
Bruv, I'm not lying to you. That's how they pull up, bruv. They just pull up, bruv.
No.
But they pull up on your dog, bruv. They pull up on your dog, bruv.
And use that, bro.
Bruv, they pull up on your dog real
just
quick.
Just that
bro.
Part there.
Bruv, just
do that. Bruv, what was that? What did you just do? No, what did you just do?
Real quick with a dog, man. They'll snatch your dog, bro.
Get me out of there.
It's real shit, bro. No, I'm not like, you think I'm joking. Like, you be like, get your daughter puppy, like, oh, dad, I got a new puppy, and you see them niggas roll out, bro. Like, real yo, shit, man. Yo, the Yulin man. Dog Festival, bruv. It's a real shit. It's a sick documentary.
He knows about bear man shit.
Very, very.
Bruv, I get into the, do you know what, yeah? Because I get into the dark side of YouTube. Like the other day, I was watching a man that's cruising for prostitutes.
Nah, yes, I feel.
You seen it? Topic? Virtual tour.
No, I have not seen it. Shit, don't try and push it on me.
My bad.
What do you search? So you go on YouTube. Or are you on porn? Like, how does it?
On YouTube, the first I'll go in there and then I'll just watch like Vice. Like, I watch like.
You start with that.
No, I watch like Soft White Underbelly. Like, the man talking.
I was
yeah,
just about to say exactly, that. Yeah. I watch that and then it goes.
You watch that and the next thing you get virtual tours, a guy cruising around. The next thing you've seen like the prostitute videos. Then you get deeper into that. Yeah. Then you start seeing Vice News and shit. And then like, then you just start. And then in YouTube, when you go deep, there's actually murders on there. It's like, I've seen a politician commit suicide because he was doing fraud. Bear shit.
Fraud? The F made him kill himself.
Yeah, basically, he was frauding all his people.
Probably got in jail, man.
Yeah, basically, yeah.
Yeah,
let's think about the man them fucking his barty.
Nah, man. Let's think about the bird.
The bird, bro.
Yeah, the bird. Let's think
about the barty, bro. That's what he's thinking about. There's a Russian man, and Russian jails is mad. They put you in stress positions.
They probably give him 100 years. You kill yourself, bro.
Nah, man. Russian jails, they put you in stress positions. Have you seen it?
What's
like
that?
Stress position, like, they'll put your arm like that, and they'll make you, like, crouch like this, so your body's mad in tension. Like, you're just in a stress all day. So every time they move you, you're in awkward positions, innit? So if you even have a thought about doing anything, man, you're like, yo.
You know a lot. I like it.
I'm telling you, you gotta be versed in the world just in case you end up in one of these situations.
Nah, but why would you?
If you get to if you go to Filipino jail, bruv, and you make that decision to give up your bar to you kill yourself, bruv.
Nah, son.
You gotta be. If you get bruv, if you get ready, you ain't got bruv. If you stay ready, you ain't got to get ready, bruv. If you stay ready, you ain't got to get ready.
Too much,
bruv. Okay, look, let me. I asked J Gang one time if he was in a South African jail, bruv, yeah, and he had to kill his best friend or give up his bar to. Bruv. He's all about loyalty. He said he's all about loyalty, so he said he'd never kill his friend.
I'm killing him. I'm not giving up no barty. What are you on?
Give up the barty, man.
Nah, bro, we're dying.
A little vase.
We're
dying.
I'm not even going to kill him. You just have to kill us. Fuck this.
Do you know what?
So what if he made the decision to take your barty?
Who? Him?
Your best friend, yeah.
I'm killing him. What the fuck? That's it, he's dead. That's it, he's brown bread, boy.
Oh, shit, we got a call. Yo, big man Ting here. Welcome to the Friday Night Rant. You're now locked in. What are you saying, G? Yeah, turn up your voice. Like, talk into the phone a bit more. We can't hear you.
V, you take over this one.
Yeah, we can hear you. We can hear you now.
V, take over, man.
All right, so my rant is here.
Wait, one sec, brother. Say that again, brother.
All right, so my rant is here. I'm a daily man driving my Boski, yeah? Driving. Please put that behind, man. So, man, keep it moving, yeah, keep it moving. About 10 minutes in, man, find the fucking place to decamp. And decamp, I flew over a few fences, got away. 2-2's now, getting called off on Margie, saying, police at the yard, saying they want you for driving, this, that, want to speak to you. I'm thinking, huh? How the fuck would they know? Like, fucking forensics ain't been done in, like, fucking... Now, you get me? Like, I'm thinking, how they got a man like that? Fucking 2-2's now, I'm calling my Cody, can't get through to him. Obviously, man, have things in the car, you get me? Blade, drugs, etc. Man, can't get through to him.
Sorry, wait, you was driving? Wait, I'm lost.
Answer questions, go on.
I'm a bit lost. I did not hear the first bit. It was a bit muffled.
It's the Wi-Fi for me, bro. I'll be honest.
So sorry. I'm not even taking the piss. So
man said Wi-Fi is fucking...
Yeah. Fuck him. Don't worry about that. Just for me, just so I could hear it again, because I feel your pain.
All right, so listen, yeah, man. Just driving with my broski, yeah? Well, supposedly broski. Man, driving.
Yeah.
Things on things in the car. You get me?
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh,
okay, now...
So, man's had to decamp from the police, you get me?
Of course.
Boom, found a hotspot where the police didn't see, man. Boom, jumped out, hopped a few fences, didn't see where my bro went, didn't know if he got caught or whatever, you get me? My mum, so these times I've gone back to a girl's yard, my mum's phoned me like an hour later saying, police are at the door, blah, 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 this, that, what you done, driving, all this and that. So I'm thinking, huh? You get me? Fucking 2-2's now, trying to phone my bro, can't get through to him. So like a good... day, you get me? I know the police are coming from my yard, you get me? So I ain't staying there, I'm staying with one beanie. And 2-2's now, fucking, can't get through to my bro, he's moving hella weird. 2-2's now, man are telling me, fucking, yo, he's saying, he's rasted your name, that's why he don't want to speak to you no more, like, he's trying to avoid, man, like, he's rasped old, man. So now, I'm wanting for driving, possession of the fucking weapon that's in the car, because he's going to be telling, saying, that's mine, the drugs, he's going to be saying, everything's mine. You get me? So I don't know what to do. Like, I can't even go back to my fucking yard. I can't even have a shower and that.
Sing. Say it was in.
No, you gotta wait for your paperwork, man. You don't know. You're listening to other people.
Chris, yeah.
But
Jay gang, the thing you're misunderstanding here is it was at my Margie's yard an hour later, fam. How is that possible, bro? Forensics did not happen in an hour, bro.
Where are you registered to? Your mum's?
Come on, V, man. Man ain't got no license, man. The car was not registered to me. Come on, man. You should only know all this, man. Come on.
He said, come on.
All right, then. So, cool. Are you on the run right now?
Yeah, of course, bro. They want to speak to man, obviously. And I know what was in the car, so I know what's going to happen. You get me? This is what I'm saying. I know.
All right, cool. So, when you get nicked,
when they speak to man.
Yeah, but when you get nicked, you just say no comment and you make them present their evidence, what they've got on you. Yeah? You might have to do some remand time. Yeah, but you just wait for your paperwork. You have to. Do you want to stick to the call?
Are
you going to be like the cashier?
So what, man? Go bust his head right now then before I hand myself in, yeah?
That's what bust it as well.
I'm going to bust his head before I go hand myself in.
I say you fuck him with a fork.
I'm going to bust his head.
Fuck him with a fork.
You're moving mad.
I'm joking, brother. You know me.
Brev.
Bro, listen.
Nah, but Jay can give you some solid advice right there. Jay can go some good advice there.
Yeah, bro, just...
Nah, you're right, bro. But listen, bro, I don't want to be sitting on remand knowing this pussy all snitched on man. So shall I bust his head now and then find out later, or what shall I do? Because I'm feeling to go to his yard right now. I know where he is, you get me? I don't want to have to be doing doorstep tricks, do you get me?
So how long ago was this?
Bro, like 5 days ago.
5 days ago, and you ain't spoke to your friend for 5 days?
No. No, bro. So this is what I'm telling you. Of course I have, bro. I'm not telling you, fam.
None of your friends or no one's heard of it. Like,
yeah, so why you sent one of your friends to his yard or...
Trust me.
Something.
Bro, you think I don't need to send them there, bro? I've been there myself, bro. Obviously, I know his mum. She's saying he ain't there. What do you want to do? Like, bang his mum in the face and go look in his room, bro.
You might have to punch up his mum, man.
Nah, bro. You can't say that. Look, you locked off,
oh,
see?
Oh, shit. That McDonald's Wi-Fi locked off, bro.
Nah, man. You can't say punch up his... That's fucked,
man. Fuck his mum.
That Ibis Hotel Wi-Fi just caught up real quick, bro. Just toot, toot, toot.
Bro, big man, you need to just, boy.
Bruv, his brethren's right now of the place singing like Adele, bruv. Greatest hits. Big man thing. Greatest hits.
Man got nicked and snitched straight away.
Bruv, literally, that instant thing, bruv. He's like, yo. You know, the man got a change of, man got an epiphany as soon as he left, bruv. He's like, yo, I just changed my life. Fuck this. This shit, this life of crime for me, bruv. I gotta leave this shit.
What would you do?
What I do?
What you says? What?
If I was basically in a car with my friend, my so-called friend. And I had to decamp with things in the car. And then the police are pumping my mum's door straight away. So I can accuse him, but at the same time, I'm known to police. So I'm going
to
be thinking.
You have to be the play the snitch Olympics, bruv. The 100 meter snitch, bruv.
Nah,
hey, I'm too old.
You gotta, what's it called? You gotta weigh up your options. You gotta think, all right, cool. Did one of the police officers know me and see my face? That's why they went to the address. Cool. If they've gone to the address and people at the address are saying, "Well, you know, police have come here for you." Cool. You can either wait till you get nicked or hang yourself in. You get it? So
all routes lead to jail, man.
But obviously, in between that time, man's gonna have to have words with the youth. If the youth's ducking and diving or whatever. Then boy, I just gotta fight my case and say that is not my stuff. You get it? As long as your prints ain't on it.
Do the remand time.
Yeah, but that's cool.
That's.
You get what I'm trying to say? You gotta stand on your square. So obviously, as long as your prints ain't on the stuff, if he's snitching on you and saying it's yours, you're gonna say that's not my stuff. I ran because I had a bit of weed on me. I don't know about that other stuff. Do your fucking forensics. Put me in jail then. They're gonna have to basically throw out the case.
What about you? Singing like a bad bitch. Mariah Carey.
You see how nobody can find that guy right now, bro.
I'm trying to bring him back.
I left the country, bro.
You're back.
Wagwan, my brother.
Man, Steph, so J Gang, you cut me off your pussy. Wagwan.
Wow.
Bro, man was giving him the advice, bro.
Stop.
He's giving him his best advice.
Listen, bro, your story's fake.
Yay!
Oh, wow.
You're not a road man. You're, bro,
listen to me. Yeah, you look like a Down syndrome Dylan White, you pussy. You look like a Down syndrome Dylan White, you pussy. Watch when I see you, I'll bang your head off your shoulders.
Whereabouts, what area are you from? Because J Gang's located in South London.
I'm in Brixton, bro. So what you said?
Well, I'm from Uxbridge.
All right.
You killed that one, man. He's sick. The timing was mad. He's sick.
He's not sick because
he was listening early though. Do you know what I mean?
Well,
is he still on the phone?
But you got to admit the swerve was sick though.
He tried
from Uxbridge.
But don't worry.
Your nan's unbalanced, bro.
Your nan.
Don't make that bad weather. Your nan. Bro.
I was a bit confused, because like he was J Gang was giving him real advice, bro. But man, it's called in.
I actually thought he was real at first. Then
listen, you see them type of man. I live rent free in their head.
True.
Do you get what I mean? Just deal with your nan and your mum that can't cook, and then you get me. It's all right.
What you say? Them gal leave the veins in the prunes.
His mum can't cook.
Grey day. We don't have to wash our
meat. Somebody said, forget that. Either get educated on the law and the loopholes, or get a solicitor.
I'm not even educated with the law because I don't fuck around with them.
Somebody said you can't be shook of jail with bits and pieces.
Yeah, but a lot of people are.
Majority are.
That's what I'm saying, because a lot of people go in there thinking that they can't go to jail.
Yeah.
And when they get caught up in the mix, they start, go to prison.
Start singing a ballad, bruv. That's mad.
Yeah.
Mad thing. Let me see what people are saying.
Shit, boy, I'm running out, man. That's our things on some tightness. Come pour some more in there.
You want more?
Of course. The fuck you talking about?
Somebody said J Gang has a BTEC in criminology. That'd be a sick qualification, though, to be fair.
I tried to go for that.
Serious, BTEC in criminology.
I went and then I thought, you know what, fuck this. I'm doing the internet thing.
I got a BTEC in art and design, man, drawing things.
Yeah?
I could draw in it, like, literally. Nah. But, like, my class is full of mad people, bruv.
That would have never
People playing with saws and drills, bruv. People weren't right.
Actually, you can go a lot of you can go a lot of ways with the drawing thing.
Yeah, of course. But to be fair, I decided the art thing went for me because one time the teacher took us on like a little field trip, innit? And he had like bird shit all over his coat. And I was like, excuse me, sir, why have you got bird shit on your coat? And he's like, bird shit? It's art. And I was like, fam. I ain't about to do this with my life.
Bird shit? It's art.
Yeah.
They will fuck you up.
That's what I thought.
They'll fuck you up and get beaten up.
Bruv.
It's a cool.
That's disgusting.
Literally, I was like, yo, this is not for me. Yo, big man thing. And now look to the Friday night round. What are you saying, G?
Hey, my guy Castillo, what are you telling me, bro?
Yo, welcome, my G. How's your Friday night going?
Yeah, not too bad, my guy. I'm just with my guys right now, innit? I'm just with my guys.
Ah, nice, nice, nice. What's your dilemma for today?
My dilemma, bro, is basically to chat about, like, my baby mom, innit? She tried to cheat on me.
Ooh.
How did you find out she cheated on you, mate?
Well, basically, I must have rolled to her house one day, and then I seen some weed there, and I knew it wasn't my weed, innit? Because I smelled dank, and it was some Thai weed, innit?
Oh, shit, the Yardies on there. Reggae
sauce.
Oh my days. Man, playing the Paris Hammond in the yard. Oh, I talk damn, to us, please. Oh, damn. Oh my gosh, bro.
Did you say Thai? Thai weed. Was it red string? Or
that,
was
man,
it gold?
That man's doing dumplings, fried dumplings in the morning.
Matty. Matty.
Bro. Brother. All right, cool. Let's hear what's going on. Talk to us, bro.
Yeah, chat to me.
No, you need to tell us. You said the yard man was in there playing Barry Simon with the Thai weed.
Matting.
Talk to us, bro. What else happened? You found the weed?
So basically, I seen the Thai weed there, and I'm like, bro, I know I don't smoke that. So I tried to chat to her about it, and she told me, oh, like, that's what happens when you don't have sex, innit? Because I'm busy, I'm working, innit?
She's real. She's a G.
Shit.
That's what happens when you don't have sex.
How often do you lot fuck then? Is she chatting shit, or is that for real?
Why are you fucking her?
Bro, I fuck her.
No, when? No, but
How often?
Every day.
Come on, man.
Yeah, do you know what?
But how long for every day, though? That's the important part.
Bro, like five times a day, bro.
No, you're lying.
You're lying.
But you said you work. What kind of work do you do? What kind of work?
One second, you said that this is what happens when you don't fuck me. That's what she said. Why is the Thai weed there?
Yeah.
So what are you talking about? You said you fucked her five times a day, mate.
No, my brother, you're stuck.
So what kind of work do you do, though? What kind of work?
Bro, I put in the work, bro. I put in that length.
No,
I put in that length long, bro.
No, you don't.
I put in that length long, bro.
You don't, bro. Your boys are advising you wrong with this fake story.
That's what I'm saying. The fake story is shit.
So what's it? Let me ask you. But you said...
Suck yourself.
The way she's done that,
only my nigga can do
the way she's visions is that you don't.
Dude, you just don't give a fuck.
I don't give a shit.
Man said he works, like, what's he doing? Working
he's
for home, man.
He's working he's for just talking nothing. Shit. He's working for his boys, blowing out his back.
Man, yeah. That sounds like all of them in there fucking each other, man.
Costello and say he's your guy.
Yeah.
that's how they came in the door. Yes, Costello, my guy. That's sharp, bro, man.
I love it.
That's funny. That's fucked. Yo, that is actually mad. People calling this show mad, you know. People
gang,
are mad.
Gang, do you watch porn?
Sometimes.
What's your category?
What is your category?
Bro, look, he's getting happy.
Because he never. Every time I ask this guy's question, he always swerves the thing. He never says it.
What's your category? Just what?
Light skin girls.
You're cancelled, bruv. They're cancelling. He's cancelled, bruv. They're cancelling. Don't get ashamed by to repost this, bruv. He's cancelled.
I think he likes chocolate girls.
Light skin girls. What's wrong?
They're gonna cancel you for that.
I've got it wrong, innit?
What's wrong? Nah,
I'm saying the shade bars is gonna cancel you.
You
want
to look at him.
I don't want him to cancel you. Bruv, he said far worse shit than that, bruv.
Yo, wicked.
He's wicked still.
He said far worse than shit than that.
What have I said worse than that?
Martians.
Martians? There ain't no category called Martians.
Don't worry, V. Let's not go down this rabbit hole.
Let's not go down
there.
Is it still that man?
I'm gonna have to go back to our show when I went on.
Yeah.
Did you say it? No. Just make me say mine.
No. I said what kind of porn category? I said Ebony category. Ebony and BBWs.
Cream pie.
But light skin's not really a category though. You're gonna click like light skin.
It's either black,
white, interracial, BBW, mature.
So how do you find the light skin till you just scroll? Or
light skin, homemade.
Homemade.
Look at his face.
This nigga's lying. Yeah. This nigga's lying, bro. Man's got light skin boys homemade. You're a sick nigga, bro. This nigga's a sick nigga, man.
Okay.
That's like Drake type niggas.
Big man, you said something mad. I remember.
What about the porn?
Yeah, about someone typed in some dick or some shit like that. You seen dicks on live.
You mean like when I said something about like I was on the black cat grid. Sometimes like they mix some random shit in there. People upload random shit when you go on Pornhub.
No, it wasn't.
You know when you go on Pornhub, like people will upload like their random videos, and you be like, oh shit! And then it's that random video saying, man, you click it, and you're just like, something's a bit zesty about here, man. And you know you watch. You know when you're watching, you're freaming, like you're like there, yeah, and you're about to reach for your gun in that, and you're like nah, but something's telling me, something's telling me not to reach for it yet. There's something very, very off key right now that
this
I'm looking at.
Zesty.
And then you know the ones where you're like, you know what, just for safety, let me just go backspace.
You know, like,
let me stick with.
You say you're not into the citrus thing.
Yeah, I mean
zesty. You know,
yeah, something zesty in there, bruv.
I'm gonna rinse that one.
Zesty.
Something zesty in that, bruv. It's mad. But yeah, so you said light skin things, thick or just general light skin things.
Don't discriminate.
Okay, just general. That's mad though. Like you, I think you'd have a. I think you had a like a weight thing. Do you know what I mean?
Nah, I know you like the cankles.
Yeah, like the big things, innit? Like, do you know what I mean?
We know you like the
big ones. Shit. What was I going to say to you? That's what I was going to say. D, was you on his live the other day? Because this guy, nigga, never goes live.
No.
I was on his live the other day.
But it come up, but I was...
Yeah, I was basically asking people to do their cheat stories.
There was the
Wait,
girl,
it
there was
like
a girl
yesterday,
on
no?
For Wednesday or first, Wednesday, yeah. Wednesday, Wednesday.
Yeah. I was live doing my thing with the other...
Yeah, that's what I wanted to say to you as well. Wait, there. Sorry, Costello.
Go on.
What the fuck, bruv? Yeah, you see that? No, listen, V. You're a real nigga. Yeah?
Okay.
So obviously, when you're on that live, yeah. I know you're just twanging the people. Like, yeah, do that. Yeah, you're mocking them. I know.
No,
you
I'm not.
You are. But anyway,
I'm a host.
So wait, they're doing that for followers.
Yeah, running into.
And you seen that? You Tyrone's live.
Tyrone, pick up yourself.
Costello,
one MC.
Say that again.
These keys are called Tyrone. He's got people on his live, yeah, like running in Tesco. He puts the run music on and they start, oh shit, I need to get out.
So you
start
go in the crew, like basically the back of the Tesco's.
So what are they stealing from Tesco?
Nah, they just running in there for
we're not supposed
to. Bro, clout is killing our people.
Bev.
Because watch this, I was watching it yesterday. V was on there. She was like, yeah, man, just get out. The youth was on the floor in a dinosaur outfit. Big boy.
Well,
he's a big man.
Held down, man.
He was there in a dinosaur outfit on the floor. The security guard had the knee on his neck. Yeah?
Is that No, that's a different
So basically,
thing.
You just go on there and do a madness. Madness. It's the littest live in South, as Tyrone says. And you just go on there and do a madness. Show us what you do. You can break your arm.
Yeah, it's the
cut
clout,
your hair,
man.
Egg, eat banana and drink Sprite.
But this
man,
is what I'm saying.
That sounds kind of mad still.
No, but this is the generation,
he gets
now,
like 6K in his lives every night, 10 o'clock. It's not a joke.
Shit.
Yeah.
It's the clout, though.
Shout out to Tyrone.
People are doing that.
But that's
kind of
hard,
followers.
Though. That's entertaining,
hard.
Though. That's fucking entertaining this
he
shit.
He moves
bro.
Mad. He goes, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, you got caught, oh my gosh.
He's like, that his people.
You need to work.
He's very concerned for his.
I said, oh my gosh, you need to take someone else filming. Oh my gosh.
We try to get his mom and
so you see that girl, yeah, that was on there talking about, I never knew about sexual diseases and all of that.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
And the man said, check me, and there was bumps on his
genital warts, yeah.
And I thought he had cancer.
Yeah.
Cancer from genital.
Brother, listen, some weird stories on his life, bro.
Oh yeah, what's it?
Oh, what?
Do you put up something on your Instagram with some girl that was mad flexible?
The one in the
with the leg behind the
yeah,
head.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That was
the
mad.
Size.
What about her?
That was some sick promo.
You like her, innit?
No. I just had questions. Like,
after I put that, I shot about 10 liters.
Stop.
Serious.
I swear
from
to
the
you.
Woman in the chair.
Yeah, because do you know what it is? People like
the man. I'm trying to get flexible. That's
no. It's not about
he's trying to get flexible, cuz.
Remember? remember. You see on Instagram. When a lot of people view it and comment in and all of that, and they send it around, people see it and go, "What's this?"
So what does she do? Like, is that she a dancer or something?
Yeah, she's a dancer.
Ah.
But people like fuckery, so there's a lot of people cussing her. But it makes
me
feel
about that man would want to fuck her straight up. That man want to fuck, bro.
I like her flexibility.
But people
man.
Are cussing her, like people love negativity, bro.
Bro, man them like to chat shit, bro. Do you know when man them chat shit about a girl?
Man
that means
I
even know they want to fuck her.
I can smell the pussy from here.
Oh wow!
Like, come on, bro.
That
like,
guy wants
shit.
To put his face deep in her pussy, bro. When guys chat shit like that about women, they fully want
to
fuck.
Yeah, but you know what a lot of people do as well
they
on
do
the gram. Nah, this is what they do on the gram. They say something and they want likes on their comment.
Yeah, they want their top.
Brother, I swear to you. I must have said a comment on one thing. I just said a random thing. Like, this new song sound the same. But I don't ever look at the likes on the comments.
Oh, okay.
Yeah? But bare people was at me. I went back onto it. People was like, you just done this for the likes.
Oh,
you're
wow.
You're a pussy.
Yeah, they don't know you.
But why like, but why wouldn't you, though? That's a good video.
No,
for the likes. I'll just comment.
No, when you comment, you get likes on the comments.
Oh,
I never even noticed this shit.
Got you.
So when I looked at the likes, there was like 200 and something likes.
Yeah.
I was thinking, okay, what? So... What am I meant to do with this? Like, I don't get it.
Yeah.
But people
there's
live
nothing.
For that.
Yeah.
They'll show their friends, I got 500 likes on this.
Yeah.
To, do you know what? Yeah, do you know what? The weirdest people, though, the people that do that shit, and the weird people are the people that just fill up their gram with people that are popular. It's like, weird. I met Thingy today, and it's just like...
Ah, it's for the likes, isn't it?
Yeah, that shit is weird to me.
Hate that.
When you go on somebody's page, and just bare people, not knowing people, and they're just like, my guys, like, that guy don't know you, fam.
Yeah, yeah, because they, what's it called? You know how it goes, man. They want the likes, they want the people, oh, yeah, look, I saw 1,000 likes on your picture.
Rev, so there's man them out there that have met me once in life, yeah, and then they say they're my manager, Rev.
Oh, what?
No, they go around telling people that that's they're actually my manager, Rev.
That's yours.
Like, literally, like, yeah, Castillo's manager, like, and we're doing real business.
Wait, who's that one?
I don't even have a manager, Rev.
That's the one I'm trying to fuck.
Which one?
The one that give you the money, random. Five
give me
bills.
The money. Give me. Need you mean on my Instagram?
Need my hair done.
Who which one? Give me the money. Which one? Don't let you get me. Oh, you mean when I said somebody paid me money?
Yeah, mad.
Oh yeah, that day. Yeah,
send my way. Basically, I need my hair done.
Big man thing. Yeah, he's a G, bruv. Like,
need
literally.
My hair done. I need my pussy.
Like, literally. I don't want. I don't know if he wants his name shout out, but basically, like, he just basically. I gave him some advice months ago, and then basically, he just gave me £500 as a gift. Love for that.
Love him.
Just like, gave you a monkey like that.
Yeah, I don't want to shout his name because I don't know if he wants like it out there, but yeah.
You might be a little jiggle. Yeah, I feel like you go on dates with him or something.
You dickhead!
How the fuck do you get Boldies. Five bills?
No, do you know what I'm saying?
Mykonos.
No, do you know what Bodine's is?
Bodine's.
Do you know what Bodine's is? It's like the steak place in
your country. Yeah.
No.
That's a boat,
man. Where do you think I was going? Bulgaria, like. I thought you was going to Bulgaria, like.
Yeah.
International flights
something.
There,
you
like.
Gave him something.
Nah, but you know what? To be fair, yeah, I got a lot of people that come up to me and they say, like, yo, your advice, so this thing, that video, you changed my life. And I'm like, rah, that's a lot of responsibility.
Yeah.
People come like, yo, fam, I was going to kill myself last week. And
no,
I watched your video.
I get
like,
that.
Yo.
I get that. And I'm like, oh, man, you ain't got to do that. Talk to me. I always answer all
yeah, you have
my
to.
Snaps. I do.
But then some people
Instagram's
do take it
hard.
Far, though.
Instagram's hard, but I still get there eventually. But yeah.
No, but some people take the love too far. There's some people like, they shout you and then you respond back and you give them this advice and they holler at you again and you don't respond. They're like, all right, fuck you then, innit? You're like, what?
You just need to calm down.
Yeah. They're the people, you know the ones where you're like, yeah, man, cool, bro. It's and you reply all the time, yeah. And then one time they mess you like, hey, I like that video you did today. And you just don't respond.
You're meant to carry on the relationship.
Yeah. And they're like, oh, you don't want to chat to man, no.
No.
Alright, cool. Fuck you then, innit? Like, that's what it is, man.
Suck your mum.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
It's like, I liked you. I don't give a fuck who you liked. I came in this game on a disrespecting. I'm gonna leave.
I used to like you, now you're ignoring me.
Fuck you, like, listen.
They're the ones where you've changed.
I've
had that before, still, actually.
The man, like, you've changed, bruv.
Yeah,
you've changed.
Yeah.
I've had that still.
I ain't got time. Yeah, I can't be dealing with all of that. Listen.
There's some real mad people out there, bruv.
I've had that. I've had
big man thing cash at me though, bruv.
So the man gave you the $5 bills, then what?
Please.
Cash at me, bruv.
Gravy,
bruv. Have you ever received money on Cash App?
Yeah.
I've never received money. I've donated money to someone on Cash App.
Nah, I've received a few.
How much have you ever got?
The most was like $6.50 at one time.
Wow, that's right.
I wanted to suck him off. I couldn't believe
mad
it.
Mad thing. What was it for? You just said, like, thank you for being
just,
you.
Just, your content's great today. I was having a dark day. Thank you, V. Keep
that's,
doing what you're
do
doing.
You know what?
I said, oh my God, what, do you need anything? Have you got a brand I wanted to promote?
Yeah, yeah. Promote anything.
Say
like,
what?
$6.50 straight.
What if you turn around like, yo, yeah, yeah.
I thought it was F.
What if you turn around and like, yeah, I'm a sex offender.
I thought it was F. I was so scared to throw it out.
What if you turn around?
I left it for ages.
What if you said like, oh, like, I would like something, like I'm a sex offender.
Yeah,
I'm trying to get
it.
I'm trying to feel my shit. Like, would you mind promoting for me?
Triple nine.
You're
not going to groom me. I don't need this.
What's it? Rashid and them, man, yeah, they just write bad things. They said, so what's your prediction for the bounce on arms thing?
Ooh, do you know what? Bounce is my guy, so he's definitely, but you see what Bounce is putting in work. I don't know, you know arms, he's always working, like whatever, that's his thing, innit?
Yeah.
Bounce is going to lick out your face, my guy, but then I don't know!
So Jay, you said Bouncer last time, isn't it?
What do you think? It's not even that Bounce is my guy, but I feel like Bounce is going
to
do it.
I feel like, you know what? To be honest, I feel like Bounce has got it in the bag, man.
Okay.
Because you know what? Because to be honest with you, I don't think the arms youth's been banged in his face before properly.
Do you not?
I don't think that. I don't know him, but I don't think that he's been like
and I don't
had
think
a proper straightener.
He hasn't answered that question either, has
nah.
he?
Yeah. I think he might have fights that way. He's just been the dominator because he's been big.
Yeah, because he's big.
And he might have banged men in their face and like, oh, she's hench. I don't think he's actually, because remember, if you get punched in your face could be a game changer for you.
Madness. Yeah, that's a fact,
Being headbutted, all them things. Obviously, you can't headbutt in the ring, but...
No, you can, but yeah.
You can headbutt.
So low-key, you can. You can lead in with your arm in the
Yeah, but you can't actually...
No, not purposely, no.
But I don't think he has had a proper bang in his face, like, boom, boom!
Yeah,
like,
I feel
like,
you.
Wake you up, like, whoa!
Like, damn,
so
yeah.
I feel like Bouncer might have it in the bag.
What do you think?
I think arms.
You think arms?
I think
why?
Arms,
why? Why?
I think arms only for the thing is like, I feel like...
Because he's big enough.
No, nothing to do with big. I think to myself, like, the dedication it takes to even look like that is a mad thing. And people think that them man just go and lift weight.
Of course.
From watching what I think, son, he's more athletic than a lot of people.
Yeah,
but my guy can, he's a flexible dude. He can, like, he's fast. I think he's faster than Bouncer. So if they do a punch, he can bang him quicker. Yeah. Now that he's training and he looks like he's even shed some of his size. So, and then the thing is, the reason is why I think the fact that he's remaining really, really quiet. I think he's like, it's like, maybe to me, this feels like a quiet confidence. Like, I want these people to think that this guy's going to blow me out because I'm nobody. Yeah.
To be honest, he's doing like, the videos that he's putting up are shit videos.
Exactly.
It's like, he's really doing some soft, like he's moving with.
The grabbing up
I feel like he's, that's what I'm trying to ask. I feel like almost like he's doing that intentionally.
But
Bounce already clocked that. Bounce already said, oh yeah, I can see that you're doing like shit videos to try and knock me off.
But then that works then.
That it doesn't work though, because Bounce is going in there for what he's going in there for.
But then you don't know what he's doing. Like I said, I don't think somebody...
Yeah, it doesn't matter what he's doing.
No, what I'm saying is that I don't think somebody that dedicated themselves that much to look like that and be athletic like that, it's not going to be all the way focused when it comes to a real fight. Bro, I think he's going to take it just as hard as it took to look like that.
He's not too confident as well.
Bro, Bouncer's... He's looking like me now. He's slimming down.
Yeah, he's slimming down.
He's slimming down.
Like, but, I'm not saying I'm doubting. I'm saying I'm just got to go with arms.
I ain't got a fucking clue about this shit. I don't know what... Yeah, I only learned what MMA was the other day. Like,
but it doesn't matter about how slim he is or whatever.
It doesn't.
But like I said, I just feel like Thingy is just like being quiet. And I feel like he knows what people think. So I think it's probably, if he's playing that game, it's a good thing to be quiet anyway.
I don't think Bounce is being loud though either.
He's not, but he's just doing the promoting thing, which he has to do. He has to do the promoting thing. Do you know what I mean? But even, when is that though?
Is it I'm getting it all mixed up.
When is it? September.
All I'm saying is my money's on Fury anyway. For the other fight, my man's a seller.
My thing's on Wilder, bruv.
Wilder's losing that, man.
Wilder all the way, bruv.
Is it?
Yeah, for me, it has to be Wilder.
Wait, gang's looking at me like, what, is she really going to dumb both of them?
Nah, man. You're my nigga. You got this. You get me?
Big man thing, yeah.
When Els talks about it, you can't. You get me? Els is just... you get me?
Oi, they're on to you.
Big man thing. The people are saying, is there any more calls?
It's mad. What, you're not feeling us? Who said that?
Somebody said, this is dead.
Your mama.
I want some calls.
All right, sorry. You got to please the people in it. Not me, boy. Hey, this is you lot's rant. I'm joking. Stop, man.
Listen, if you want to, the people that's saying they want the calls, why the fuck ain't you phoning in?
Somebody said that they love V's sexual energy.
Oh, I love you more. Is it a boy?
I don't know. It's just listen, comments.
Listen, we got a special guest in the building. Fuck the calls. You don't even care if you don't call. My nigga's here.
Come on. What?
Big man ting.
Dropping me
fuck
home.
Oh, the big man ting, you're locked into finding out. What are you saying, G?
Hey.
Yes, it's hello. Well gone. Yes, yes, G.
Well gone, brother.
Well gone, G.
I'm good, yeah?
I'm good.
Fuck it. I got a little dilemma on my hands, innit?
What is it?
Cool. Basically, about like a week now, I was at a motive, innit? I'm a uni student, so it's a uni motive, and that local house party by, I think it was my boy's birthday. And what, a couple of people there, not even too many. Basically, my boy, he's a black boy, but he chose with like Albanians and Turkish dons and Kosovans and that, like weird vibes, innit?
Yeah.
So, them and all do some weird drugs and that.
What do you mean, weird vibes, bro?
That boy are getting it.
What's the weird vibes? Can you fill us in the weird vibes?
You got a tissue?
Well, culture clash, innit? Like, them and are just different from us, like. We're not on the same vibes and the G, if you know what I mean. Like them was smoking cigarettes in the house and that weird vibes.
Oh, yeah,
cigarettes.
Them Benson and Hedges
dogs.
Their hands.
I love that.
Bro, inhaling secondhand tobacco, like their breath and that. I don't want that, but yeah, cool.
go on.
It was cool and that, or whatnot. A couple of Mandem were there. It was majority Mandem in it, and then cool. The girls came through. You know, girls, it was coming late, like. Girls come through to the move now, like 12. Calm. At this time, I'm already drunk. I'm on my vibe. Smoke my Zoo and that, drank my Magnum, drank my Henny and whatnot. Cool. The girls pull through now. It's because these are black girls, innit? You know black girls more time. They like black boys, innit?
Oh, yeah.
You don't like your black boys? Yeah. He's ready to go to you,
fam.
Go on, so cool. There was them and the girls came through and that. Cool. I knew a couple of them I didn't know. There was one nice thing there. She started talking to me and whatnot. Bearing in mind, I'm talking to someone at this moment in time, innit? Like, properly, innit? Cool. So I'm there now, I'm drunk, talking to her now, and that. the girl disappeared for a minute for like an hour or so. They come back down, yeah. Oh, yeah, this crib now has got 10 bedrooms in it. Isn't it? Cool, I'm going to go to the bedroom after. There's 10 bedrooms in this house now. So, get drunk and that. I'm drunk, they're drunk.
Big yard.
What she does, yeah, this girl grabs my hand in it, puts it around her breast. I'm like, bruh.
Oh, wow.
So down, black thing.
Yeah, one black thing in it. She's got big forehead, big bunda.
A big like, forehead.
Like, big,
a big forehead.
Like, you know the Rihanna vibe? Like, Rihanna, yeah, you know yeah, the yeah, big yeah. forehead.
So she's sometimes. Sexy,
Yeah. Really, bad girl, really vibe, isn't it?
Come on.
Cool. So I'm like, rah, so down. So that type of thing, yeah. I'm like, rah, come on, because being in lockdown, man's been thirsty, innit? Like, I've been in a drought for a while. So I'm like, ah, cool, innit? Let's do life. So she flipping, she now leaves, the one that grabbed my hand, and she told her friend to bring me outside, innit? So cool. Going outside now to the hallway and that. She sit on the stairs and that. Then she pulls man forward, innit? Like, she puts her hand in my waistband at the front and pulls me forward so that I'm standing, like, she's sitting face. And I'm standing, like,
yeah.
not even, no, she's sitting on the stairs,
okay.
and I'm standing up, innit? So, like, her head is level from my waist, innit?
Akaru.
So what did you
go on.
What, did you feel molested or something?
I'm going to get to that part, innit?
By the way,
I'm drunk, so I'm not thinking straight. Oh, okay. Obviously, Magnum and Henny, vibes, hormones,
you know, two people having a sex in a Magnum bottle.
Yeah.
Yes, mad,
crazy innit? Mix. Alright, go on, bro.
Crazy. So she, so eventually, now, cut long story short, we go upstairs now, innit? And we go to one of the bedrooms now. And it's me, her friend, and some other Donnies, innit? Oh, all the Donnies leave the room now.
Train.
And the friend gets up and locks the door.
This, so cool, like, this sounds like a sex party.
That's it.
Can you imagine?
Right, go on.
To get raped, cuz.
Go on.
But the R word is the correct word to use right about now, innit?
Alright, go on. Talk to us.
Whoa. The friend locks the door.
A female friend.
I'm there. A female friend, yeah?
Female friend, you know. Okay. So there's two female goodness. Friends in the room.
Thank
and it's
you,
me and
my
it.
God.
I'm the
We give thanks, you know.
No, honestly, thank you. So yeah, no. So I don't know these two. This is the first I've ever met them, ever seen them in my life. They don't feel so.
Hey, one sec, did you have protection on you? Because it could get a bit AIDS-y.
Right, wait,
nah, luckily,
wait, go on,
wait,
go on.
Wait, he's giving a laughing thing. Wait, bro.
Right, go on, bro.
So nah, luckily it's my boy's out, isn't it? So I'm in his room, so I call his phone and I'm like, bro, something might happen on your bed. You might want to change your bed sheets after. You got Jimmy's in that. He's like, yeah, go to the top drawer.
Okay.
That's a good one.
Man had a selection. Man had strawberry. Man had strawberry, glow in the dark.
Strawberry condoms, bro.
Ribs and dots.
The strawberry condoms.
Yeah.
Did you purposely go to get that?
All right, go on, bro.
Man, I was trying to get juicy tonight, man.
Bro, juicy. Zesty vibes,
isn't it?
Go on.
All right, go on, bro.
I'll grab it now, but obviously when Jay Gang Casilla, you man will know, innit? Like when men are drunk, performance issues happen, innit?
So what the fuck? go on.
Because I'm drunk now, like
you could
have I didn't come to this motive to be in it. Like, I didn't come to this
happen. Are you playing with a strawberry condom?
Stop, let him get to your destination, bro, please.
Yeah, come.
Go on.
So yeah, come to. I'm not in the mood to come and have sex in it. So obviously, I've sorted myself out before I got to the move. Watch my dirty porn or whatever.
What?
Yeah, but
sorry to cut you, brother. Did you say you came with condoms?
No, he whacked.
No, I didn't come with condoms.
Got you.
No, you, bro.
It's my boy's yard, and they're in his room, innit?
How can you? Anyway, let me finish, please, bro.
Yeah. Wait, Jagan, no, what are you saying, Jagan? Because I'm going to get onto you like everyone else. Go on, what are you saying?
Pardon
bro,
me?
You can't get onto me, and you're whacking your meat before you.
Wait, let's finish. Finish. Don't be. Go get to it.
You can't get onto me. You can't. Go on.
Anyway, Jagan, take off your glasses. Anyways, so yeah.
You're a victim, though. What's going on?
Yeah.
You got ripped. Go on.
So yeah, basically, you're kind of cool. Can't go through showing it. Like, I was raping it. I'm not even doing it. And both these times, I'm chopping one girl and the other one's just chilling in the room, just sitting there, like listening to what I said, isn't it? Cool. She goes outside now.
She's dead.
She leaves the room, innit? And she goes downstairs. Now everyone's asking, oh, where am I? She's now told everyone, oh yeah, he's upstairs in the room, locked in the room. The girl, innit? Cool. Tutu's now, one of the girls ends up messaging the girl I'm talking to, tells her and that, innit? Like, rah, your man is doing whatever the business in the bedroom, innit?
Mm.
But my problem is that I didn't initiate nothing. I was under the influence. Like, that's basically rape, bro. So
I'm confused. So,
what did you say? One second. Are you on a run for it?
Did you enjoy this?
Because he's moving mad. What happened?
What happened though? I'm confused.
Did she argue or what?
That's what I'm trying to work out, innit? So I'm trying to be in it. Like,
no, but what I'm trying to say, did you enjoy it or nah?
Well, yeah, it's sexual. Like, I enjoyed it, like, it
did
good,
she
innit?
Fuck you or you fucked her, mate? Because you sound like the bitch right now. Did you get fucked?
No, I'm not. That's what I'm saying. Fuck me, bro. It's impossible. How can. Bro,
so, how the fuck could you get raped, you twit?
That's what I'm trying to work out, fam.
You
like,
phoned Costello. He's talking to you.
Listen, Jagan.
You phoned Costello to ask him, did you get raped, you fucking twit? Get the fuck out of here. Listen to what you do.
Go
and holler at Jeremy Kyle or something. He might can help you, bro.
So, one sec. You're trying to wonder why, if you got raped or not. That's basically what you want now.
I'm trying to, I don't know. Forget about the rape, innit? Forget about that, innit? Because that one, you don't care about that right now. Let me talk. I'm trying to ask this brown guy.
All right.
If your man went to a motive and he was drunk and that, and a girl took him upstairs and done business with him, would you take him back after? Even though it wasn't his fault.
Oh, so you're trying to say your girl caught you and now you're trying to say he was raped, basically.
Bro, you lot are worse than her, for fuck, you know.
No, you're a claffy.
What I'm trying to say is that. Is he trying to pattern that of the girl?
Yeah, like, I think he is.
She's like, base, I got raped.
Come on.
That's
come
what?
On. You gotta go.
Big man. You can't blame her on the fucking alcohol, bro. Man like you blame on the alcohol and then end up with a man behind you.
Nah, man. You just gotta chug it to the game, bruv. Like, if she's not gonna excuse don't really work, bruv. I'll be honest with you.
You knew what you was doing.
Because if that was my man, men
can't get raped at all.
No, they can. Nobody said
they can,
that.
They
that's
fully
what I'm saying.
Can.
Go to the fucking
bruv, in the South African jail, bruv, men get raped on a daily.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying.
I've seen documentaries.
It's all about by a woman.
I could rub a man's thigh and he will get erect and I will sit on that while he's drunk out his skull. And it hasn't happened. But, you know, it happens. It happens to men. It's not just
big
women.
Man, you didn't get raped, though. You know.
Let me ask you, did you fuck a bareback?
Yes. No, he had a condom. No. He said he had condoms.
Cool.
He had strawberries. Yeah.
Just about.
But she's even brazy as well because she don't know me. I could have had all sorts.
Yeah, but...
But she's a slag, bruv. He's trying to get deep with it, bruv.
I said you could have had all sorts, but you had a condom on.
Charge it to the game, innit?
Charge it to the game, bruv. That excuse not going to work with the wifey, bruv. I'll be real.
It's not. And you deserve to get dumped as well, to be honest. You should never have Gyalo ever again. Nah,
I will see no way.
So what's it? You see this house though? Was it like a mansion? Was it a mansion?
Was it what?
Like a mansion. You said the house had a lot of rooms. Like, was it somebody's yard?
10 bedrooms.
No, it's like a uni or common. There's bedrooms in it.
Got you.
So he's got like 18 and that.
Oh, got you. This is mad.
How old are you?
Me, 18, yeah.
Yeah, it's mad.
It's mad. Don't just stay. Just do your uni work, bruv. This is a mad situation to get caught in.
This guy's exploring, bruv.
Are you black as well? Yeah.
He showers with his uni friends and that.
Are you gone?
I was thinking to myself, this sounded like a bit YMCA-ish though. Like, it's got bare rooms, bruv. Rooms. Executive suites, bruv. Just mad. Mad thing.
You're one blood clot liar as well, man.
Big man thing. Yeah. Press the like button, people. I don't know why they told me to say that, but they said press the like button. I don't know what that means.
Press the like, spam it.
Press the likes button, bruv.
What's that mean?
I don't know what it means. The shoot just wrote that one thing and he said press the
like. At the time. Yeah, press that, man.
Yeah, okay. press the like button, Bev. Mad ting.
What's next? What they got for us?
Okay, got one sec. Big man ting, yeah? So, what you need to do now, V, the people saying, so introduce your ting next week coming. We're wrapping up.
What, already?
Yeah, it's been like an hour.
I can't stand it, man. The hour always... Is it
an hour?
Quick,
it's
hours.
It's an hour and a bit.
Hour and a bit, yeah, because niggas want to be late.
Hour and a bit.
Because they're perming their hair.
Dickheads.
Hi, guys. So, glowy.
Anyway, don't watch that shit that she's doing, man. Fuck that shit. Hey, watch that. After that, watch the After Sun and call it a day, man. Hey, watch that. Just don't go.
Fuck with me. Listen, fuck the Friday night. It's all about the sundown. Yeah, listen, I am here. It's very V Brown. Furthermore, fuck Link Up. Get on my YouTube channel. I'm joking now. Big up everyone. So I'm doing Love Island from Monday.
Big Menti. Yeah.
Every time, every night, every week. Day, every week, day.
Every week.
Until Rashid doesn't send you that pee, bruv. Then you're like, yo, Rashid, I'm not sure about today's episode.
Send me that money and that ass. So that's what I'm doing currently.
What's the title? What? After the...
Straight after, not a...
Okay, before we go, how come there's not enough black people on Love Island?
Boy, because...
I rate black people that go on Love Island, bruv. That's a lot of mental trauma, bruv.
Do you know what I'm saying? Have you seen it? It's like...
It's a lot of mental trauma to go on that, bruv.
Big Brother. No, I would never go on Big Brother.
Do you know what I auditioned to get on Big Brother? I got near to the finals.
I was risking it going on Foot Asylum locked in.
That was kind of sick, though. That's way better than Big Brother.
Yeah, it's more...
Way better than Big Brother.
You know what I mean? But it's like, yeah.
You was bullying the people, though.
No, I was not.
They were shook at you.
That's their business. I did not give them that reception.
But on the road, though, why don't you think there's enough black people on Love Island?
Because look at us. We're just so...
Look at us.
No, look at us. We just ain't got time for shit. And when we speak or even breathe, it's... Oh, you're being angry. You're being aggressive.
And in that, it's like, I feel like, imagine watching your gal that you're chatting to go lips the next man 20 minutes after.
Yeah, that's not our team, though. Like, we don't do all...
Yeah, that's mad, bro.
I feel that's a lot. Like, do you know what Love Island, for black people to go on Love Island, it's like watching a slave movie, bro. You know when you're just harming yourself?
What are you saying, Roots?
Do you know when you go, you know when you watch the slave movie, you just feel like, bro, I'm giving myself some sort of mental trauma. I feel like the black people that go in there, they got a lot of tough skin, bro. Because, like, imagine being there, yeah, and you're Chris, and your ends, like, you're nice. Like, you're the Chris'est thing in your ends, yeah. You go on that, yeah, and, like, just Jim's just boying you off, like, do you know what I mean? Like, no, I'm not.
Okay, do you know what I mean? Get out and I see you.
Do you know, I'm just saying, I just don't get along. It's like, I'm bruv. Not here for it. Do you know what I mean? But to be fair, I do rate the people that go on there, though. But no, they got some off key black people on there sometimes, though. But that's just, yeah, you know, sometimes they bring a black people, like, what end is this guy from, bruv? You're like, where's that guy from, lad?
Yowande's great.
Yowande's blessed. I can't lie, the selection of like black women from the last one was beautiful. Yeah, Yowande, and then was she on the same one of
Leanne?
Priscilla's nice.
Priscilla!
What's that? Leanne was Chris. Leanne was banging.
Yeah, them three were good. I don't really know any other darkies that went on there.
Yeah. Would you ever go in there?
Never in this life.
I think, would you go in there, Jay?
I've never watched it. I want to watch it for the first time.
He's such a liar.
I swear it on. I haven't watched it still. I'm going to watch it on Monday.
Big Man Ting, yeah, it's going to be sick. And watch VV's show. It's going to be live. It's going to be live. Big Man Ting, go stream Sniper out now. Video coming out soon. Official Ting, bro.
Fuck Sniper.
Make sure. But fuck this show, bro. See, I'm trying to big up your show, bro. Fuck that now. Don't even watch Maya Jammer's Ting, bro. Maya's more appealing to the people. She appeals to a wide range of people, bro. This is the ghetto, bro.
Maya's my friend. And we are definitely going to show you. We're going to show you now for that.
Show me, yeah. Give me some attention. Yeah. I like it. I want clout, bruv. Give me clout,
burner accounts.
Burner accounts. So, Big Man Ting, that's the Friday night run. Illa show on a Friday, bruv. Make sure you're watching next week, bruv. Big Man Ting.
Bye.
Mm-hmm.